Welcome everybody, welcome back to Jazz It Up. I hope you're on form to get moving. We've got a little bit of Lindy Charson today for you. But first of all, just check that you have space around you. Don't knock into anything, don't hurt yourself or harm the furniture. And we'll start with a little warm up, moving our bodies and getting to move a bit. Maestro, if you please.
Thank you. Well, you did Zuni take over, pulling on him.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's me.
Are you up?
I'm up.
I'm in.
I think we're warmed up a little bit. Right, we're going to do a little routine. Well, we're going to do a routine in two parts. We're going to do a simple version of the routine, and then we're going to spice it up with some variations. So we're going to start with the classic, and we're going to start with a classic Charleston. Just two regular Charleston, back, kick, double kick. So we're going to turn around and we're going to start back on the left foot. We go point, kick, double kick, point, kick, double kick and point. Making sure we drop down on that first point. We've got our athletic running position forward. We're gonna move the arms, swing. Two, three, four. We go one, two, three, and four. Also, when you kick, make sure you're kicking slightly off to the side. Okay, I'm gonna rephrase that. I'm kicking in a straight line, but because my feet are pointed out slightly, that's my straight line versus this, which looks a bit pigeon-toed. So make sure we kick off to our emergency exits. Five, six, seven, we drop down. Kick, double kick, and down. Kick, double kick, and freeze. When we do the drop back, freeze. Kick, double kick, and ha. Kick, double kick, and ha. Okay, music. Let's do it twice. Well, a bit more for practice. Places with the Charleston. Rock, step, kick, pump, pump, rock, step, kick, pump, pump. So this is the classic version. Let me do it this side.
Do you want to do it without turning once and then add a turn?
Rock, step, kick, pump, pump, rock, step, kick, pump, pump. Good idea. Let's do that again. Rock, step, kick, pump, pump,
down,
rock, step, kick, pump, pump,
down.
However, we want to have our Superman or Superwoman impersonation, because we go rock, step, kick, pump,
fly,
pump. And this is a move that you'd sometimes do with a partner, and there'd be two of you. Oh, and let me just get one I prepared earlier. So if you want to stand here. So if we were doing this Charleston, we go rock, step, kick, pump, pump, rock, step, kick, pump, pump, and rock, step. Okay, thank you. Together, let's do two of them. Five, six, with the turn. We go rock, step, kick, pump, pump. We go rock, step, kick, pump, pump.
Good, so you keep turning, same direction to your left shoulder, halfway.
If you've got room, you can travel a little bit. Rock, step, kick, pump, pump, rock, step, kick, pump, pump. But maybe you're like us, we haven't got too much room, so we're gonna stay on the spot. But do make sure you got that little bounce. Two Charleston, two changing places. Music maestro. Slide away from the side. Rock, step, kick, cross. Rock, step, kick, cross. Rock, step, kick, prep. So there's my body's leaning forward, prepping the arms. Slide away. I call that my Fred Astaire. Five, six, seven. Left, right, kick, down, right, left, kick. Left, right, kick, prep, slide away. How are we doing with that?
Yeah, very good. Should we take it from the top just to...
No, let's do the next side.
Okay.
So now we go back on the right foot. Right, left, kick, down, left, right, kick, down, right, left, kick, and slide away. So the other side, back on the right. Five, six, seven. Rock, step, kick, down, rock, step, kick down, rock, step, kick, and slide away.
Yeah, don't forget the arms, keep them engaged throughout, not just in the side.
Rocks, and remember I'm going off to the side. Side and kick, Side and kick. Side and kick. Bring it closer for the last one because we want to use that to slide.
And you're really pushing off in that rock step kick down the side, push up. Side, push up. I'm interested in the rocker kick down.
All right.
Push
up. And kick.
Push up.
And kick.
Yeah.
Push and kick.
And then
down.
A bit more.
And now my push goes backwards.
All right.
Good. Should we go from the top up to there?
Yes. Music?
Yep. From the top. Tippity tip tip to top.
Should be playing, but it's not.
Volume?
Sing? No, I mean, it's not actually playing. Experience. Do you want to run through it one more time?
Okay. 5, 6, from the top. Point, kick, double kick. We go point, kick, double kick. We change places. Kick, double pump. We change places. Kick, double pump. We go rock step, kick, rock step, kick, rock step, kick. Prep, slide, and rock step, kick. Rock step, kick, rock step, kick, and slide, step. Okay, well, we can carry on.
Let me try.
Slide. I'm going to step on my right foot on 8, and then I'm going to go push you down, you cross over. So I'm going to go rock, step, kick, drop, step.
Rock, step, kick, cross out.
So I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold it. And I've got open knees, open hands. Ready for a tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. So let's do that next. Let's go. Rock step, kick, cross, prep. We good with that?
Yeah, strong hands. Make sure the hands continue the line of the arm. That's it.
And also it's in line with the knees, so it's like an extension of the knees going out.
Yeah, and the arms are probably, if you show from the side, sorry Simon, the elbows are still a little bit in front of you, the arms are still in front of you rather than completely to the side. So make sure to keep it in the space in front of you. Yeah.
Cool. We go into tick tocks. So let's do it slowly. Rock step, kick, cross, prep. Shuffle. Then we're going to go to our right. We go heel and toe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come back, let's do it again. It's just the feet. I go on the toe of the right, the heel of the left, down. Then I reverse, toe of the left, heel of the right, 2, 3, 4, prep. So the timing will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Arms match the feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then to give it the real tick-tock, head 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let me do the same side as you. 7, 8. I'm going to my right first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And guess what? You've got it. We're going to repeat on the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
It's very good, except the hands are a little bit floppy. Are you moving from the hands or from the elbows?
Elbows.
So the hands, the arms are really rigid? Yeah, yes.
You're just windshield wipers. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Think elbow not down here. And release. Elbow down and release.
I'm just lifting the elbow and the hands are following. So I go. One, but not this. I see a couple of people doing this. I mean, you could, but I'm trying to match the line of the knees. It's a comedy move, really. It's an eccentric move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then back the other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, let's do the two together. Rocking back to our broken record we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Left 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay.
Should we have the last step on?
Yes. Is that the last one?
Well, the last sequence.
Yes.
Last sequence, set of four. So from here, we're going to do a Charleston rock, step, kick, double, kick, down. Rock, step, kick, double forward.
So it's the same footwork as the change places.
Rock, step, kick, double, kick, down. Except we're going to do a turn, 360. Rock, step, kick, double, kick, down.
So you're turning to your left shoulder, and you start turning sort of on the step of rock, step, right?
Well, yeah, my body,
your body starts turns, turning.
Like my chest is leading, the feet follow, kick, down, and I'm still turning around, kick, so it's like my body's leading and the foot's trying to catch up. Kick, down. Rock, step. So actually I prep in the opposite direction to wind up, to unwind as I kick. And you really have to be able to be nice and light on your supporting foot. Rock, step, kick, double, kick, down.
Yeah, keep nice and down. Down feeling will help as well.
Rock, step, kick, down, double, down, kick, down.
Cool.
Okay.
Good.
Then we're going to have one basic Charleston afterwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Into a long-legged Charleston. We go. Rock step. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to take a double kick with my right foot. 5, 6, I turn. 7, 8. I'm now going to kick back with my left. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm then going to take a hop and slide.
Shall we do it together slowly, bit by bit?
We go.
For those who haven't done it before. Just the first part without turning.
Rock, step, kick, down, double, kick, down.
Yep. Let's do it with the turn.
5, 6, here we go.
Slowly.
Rock, step, kick, down, kick, and kick, down.
So you're turning to your left shoulder.
Turning over my left shoulder, yes.
And it's your right foot kicking front.
Down, forward and back. Down.
So it's kicking in the same direction, really, but you're turning, so it's a forward and back.
Rock, step, kick, forward and back, down.
And you finish back to where you started. Now you're going to pick up the
left foot
and kick back, always kicking to the same direction. Turn to your left shoulder, kick forward, down. Okay, let's do that much. So we're always kicking to the front of whatever was our front starting up, but we're turning twice. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and rock, step, kick, down. Kick, turn down, kick, turn down. Good. I think we're good up till the first double kick, and then we get a bit lost because you can't see the screen.
Watch from the side.
You can actually do it from the side as well.
Rock, step, kick down. Now, I'm going to, if that's my front, I'm going to kick towards the front. I'm going to flip over. I turn the hip and I kick behind. I put the foot down. I'm going to kick in the same direction. I'm going to kick behind. I'm going to flip the hip as I bring the leg back and I'm going to go kick down. So let me do that again if that makes sense. I go rock, step, kick. I turn over, turn again, and. Now, the other thing to think of is all the kicks are in this direction, so none of them go off to the side. So I go rock, step, kick. I go to the curtain, the curtain, the curtain, the curtain.
And you change foot halfway. And you always turn to your left shoulder. It's a continuous turn. Okay, let's try it slowly. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and rock, step, kick, down, right, right, down, left, left, down. Yeah, I think we're getting there. We just need to build up the confidence. 5, and mind the furniture as well. 5, 6,
and the cat.
5, 6, 7, and rock, step, kick, down, right, right,
flip
down,
again.
Left, left, down. Good. And it really helps to sort of imagine you have an aim. Like if I'm talking about Simon, imagine a target on the curtain. Oh, sorry. And you're kicking at the target. You're kicking with the right foot, and you're kicking the left and the left. So you sort of aim for the same spot with each leg. Yeah.
If you had more space, you'd want to be getting really low. That's why it's called long-legged. Yeah, I'll just shuffle back here, kick down, and then I'm staying low, and then as I flip, staying down.
Yeah.
Let's do it together.
Even if you can't go very long just because of space, you should be down. It looks better, but also really helps with balance, and it really helps go through the move.
Keep the bounce.
5, 6. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4.
Double kick, on the right,
kick, down.
Double kick, on the left, kick, down.
I think we just have, it's the second double kick that's not always a double kick. Sometimes it's a little touch.
All right, if this helps, without turning, rock, step, kick, you go. Double on the right, double on the left, down.
So you're going forward and back, back and forward, aren't you?
Rock, step, kick, double
forward
on the
back,
right, double on the
forward.
Left, down.
Let's all do it together. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and rock, step, kick, down.
Double
forward
on
and
the
back,
right,
down, back,
double
and
on the left,
forward, down. Good. I think everyone has that. Shall we keep
this? Let's do it one more time, a bit quicker.
One more time. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4.
Double.
5, 6, 7.
Double.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
And then let's add the turn. So we go rock, step, kick, double.
Forward and back.
Double.
And forward. And then push off. Let's do it one more time, all together. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Double on the right. Doubled on the left, and yes,
here,
I think everyone did it.
From here we're going to add kick and slide. So I scoop my right leg forward and it sort of lifts my other foot off the floor, and then I slide back. So I go kick and slide.
It's like a swinging the leg, so don't try too hard to jump.
Swing and down.
The jump is not really a jump. The lift happens because you're swinging the leg, rather than the other way around.
And being the natural athletes that we all are, we want to use our arms in the movement. So use the arms, use the whole body to lift up and slide.
Good.
Good. Now, we need to use the arms throughout the whole movement. So just watch the arms. Rock, step, kick, double, kick, double, kick, up and slide. So I'm on the long-legged. I can either swing the arms this way from the shoulders, or I can pump the arms. Either one's fine. If I swing it, rock step, kick, double kick, double kick, up and back. Okay, should we try that once?
Okay, do you want some music to try?
That one move or?
What with that? Yeah, just that one move.
Okay, just the long legged chapstan.
Tippity-tip-top.
Let's walk it through once. We go. Charleston. Point. Kick. Double kick. We go. Point. Kick. Changing places. Point. Kick. Pump. Pump. We go. Rock, step, kick. Pump. Pump. We go. Rock, step, kick. Cross. Two. Three. And slide. Back. Rock, step, kick. Rock, step, kick. Rock, step, kick, slide, tick-tocks. One, two, kick and prep. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, kick, double two, turn.
One Charleston, single Charleston. Basic. And travel, long-legged.
Kick, double kick, up and back.
Okay, we've lost a couple of you on the way, so let's do it once a little bit slower, just putting it together. We have the steps, we don't have the memory quite yet. Okay, we start with two Charleston. Five, six, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Two, two, three. Now two Charleston, changing places. One, two, three, double pumps. One, two, three.
Hold it there.
Bomb freeze. Okay.
We all good
so
up to there?
So far, so good. From here, we're going into our rock, step, kick downs and slide. Five, six, five, six, seven. Rock, step, kick down, rock, step, kick down, rock, step, kick down, push, slide again. Other side, kick down, rock, step, kick down, push and slide. Okay, we're happy with that sequence as well. Moving on, it's the double pushes into tick-tocks. Double rock step. Five, six, five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, out. A one, two, three, four, five. Again we go. Rock step, kick, cross, out. A tick-tock, 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 tick.
Bring that room.
And we finish with one Charleston turning to the left on the spot. Five, six, seven. One, two, three. Double. One simple Charleston. One, two, three, five, six. Long legged. Rock, step, kick, down, travel.
Curtain. Curtain. Forward. Curtain, up,
kick, and back. Side.
And you can straight away go back into your Charleston and repeat it.
Nice. It's nice because you can all do it, but it's teeny bit challenging because it's exactly what we want.
Music.
Music, let's do it once without just putting it together.
Okay.
I think we haven't quite got in our feet yet. And then we'll put some music.
You want to call it out?
I will. Five, six, five, six. Charleston. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Two, two, three. Charleston. Changing places. One, two, three. Change place. One, two, three. Next is a rock set, kick downs and slide. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Two, two, three, and slide away.
Step.
Rock step, kick down, rock step, kick. Next is double rock step into the tick tock.
One, two, three, four, five, six, prep. Tick. One, two, three, four, five, six,
and again. Double
one,
rock
two,
step.
Three, four, five, six, seven. One, two,
now
three,
have
four,
one Charleston
five,
turning.
Six, seven. One,
Charleston
two,
turning.
Kick, double,
basic
kick.
Basic on the spot.
Charleston, kick, double, kick.
Long legged. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, kick and slide. Yes.
Easy.
Easy peasy. Let's have some music. Mm-hmm.
Well, that was the easy routine. So now we want to take that routine and add some flavour, some spicing, some spices. So Anna, what have you got for us?
My spice.
Anna is the spice.
You're the sugar.
She's the chilli in our stew.
Thank you for that introduction. So we are keeping the same sequence. So if you get lost or you forget something, you can always go back to this one. But we're going to just tweak each of the steps to see how we can do it a little bit differently. Spice it up. So our first Charleston, instead of doing it completely straight, we're going to add sweep. One, two, three, kick and sweep. One, two, three, kick and sweep. So it's a sweep on 7/8 and I'm really getting nice and low. It goes like this. Rock, step, kick, kick, and as I drop my right foot, I'm going to drop my whole body and send my left foot sweep around. Let's do it from the top of this. 5, 6, 7. Rock, step, kick, down, kick, and sweep. Rock, step, kick, down, kick, and sweep. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Do you want to maybe do it from the side? Also, the sweep is on the floor, so it should stay close to the floor.
Your floor should be a lot cleaner on the left side at the end of this. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sometimes I use it to make it, give it a more circular shape to my Charleston. 1, 2, 3, run, run, kick. So sometimes I use it a little bit for traveling. You can play with that if you like. But for now, I'm just going to keep it.
And I also noticed, just before you prep, you've got the full extension of the leg as far as you can. Like in the, when you come back, sorry, if you do it again, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, stop. And that's where you get into the sweep?
5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay, so as you put the foot down, it goes behind you.
It's straight as I change weight, I'm going into that down position.
Cool.
Do we have some music? Just practice a couple to music?
Yep. Okay. Music maestro, please. Same song?
Same song. Traveling Charleston, we're going to do only a small change here. I'm going to do it from the side so you can see. Rock, step, kick, and slide. Rock, step, kick, and slide. So instead of doing my double pump, I'm going to sort of do a reverse bicycle motion into a little slide with the hips going backwards. 1, 2, kick. It's like a kick, but that goes back. If you think of the knee is going away from you and back in. And as you do this, you turn into your side. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7. Rock, step, kick, down, kick, and slide. Rock, step, kick, down, kick, and slide. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7.
Yeah, nice. I think they've all got that little hop. That's looking good. Is everyone happy with that?
Lovely, lovely.
Thumbs up. Yeah. Oh,
question?
Just let me see. Let me sort of. So, it's good? Yeah, okay, I think it's good.
Okay, great. Shall we move on?
Yep.
Let's go into, and they said was the Rockstep Kickdown. So let's just do the original version once, just to remind ourselves. It was a Rockstep Kick Cross, Rockstep Kick Cross, Rockstep Kick Cross and Slide. Now we're going to change a little bit to go Rockstep Kick Down, but then we go Kick Cross, Kick down, kick, cross, kick, down, push up in a sun. I'll do it once facing you. One, two, kick, down, kick, cross, kick, down, kick, cross, kick, down, push inside. So we're changing our crosses on the floor for crosses off the floor. Let's do it together. We go rock, step, kick, down. That hasn't changed. Rock, step, kick, down. I'm going to aim for the corner on the left. Kick. I'm going to cross, but at the same time I pivot with my left foot, so it's wrapping my right leg around the left.
Maybe do that once facing.
Yeah. So I'm kicking to the corner of my right foot. As I bring it in, I'm swiveling to the right, and so it wraps my leg around my left leg. It's a kick, cross, and then I kick down to the corner.
Good. Let's do that one more time.
Okay. We go rock, step, kick down, 5, 6, 7, and rock, step, kick down, corner, cross, kick down.
Okay, I think we haven't quite got that kick cross yet, the kick turn.
Slowly then, let's do rock, step, kick down and freeze, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, kick down. So far, I'm pretty straight. I'm going to make a choice. I'm going to kick to the corner, corner. But then I change my mind, I want the other corner, and I bring the foot in, and turn
okay.
into the corner, and this happens by, because I swivel on my standing foot.
And I think that's what I want to emphasise, Anna's swivelling the foot, and that, if you put your other foot straight forward in the kick, and now swivel, it's so you can't help
yeah.
but close.
I'm bumping into my own
And I
foot.
Think one or two people are trying to move the...
Yeah.
You're trying to move the foot first.
It's really hard and not good for you.
So it's the swivel that makes it happen. So don't, Frederica, don't try and kick the heel up, but rather turn into that leg.
Yeah. Don't even try to bring the foot in, but just swivel on the foot and it will happen.
Do it from the other way, and let's try it one more time slowly. I think
okay.
that's going to be better.
One more time from the top. We go rock, step, kick. Down
turn
to
the
corner, swivel, kick. Down, let's repeat. We go kick to the corner,
turn the hip, swivel,
down, swivel on the right foot, kick down. We can repeat that just a few times for practice, not for the routine. Kick, wrap, kick down, kick, wrap, kick down, kick, wrap, kick down, kick, wrap, kick down.
I just noticed one difference, that when you do it, your knees, I don't see a lot of light through them, they're quite close. Kick, freeze. Can you see how close the knees are? And with a lot of people I'm seeing, push your heel, yeah, I'm seeing that.
Yeah, because I'm not trying to make the shape happen with my kicking leg, which is the illusion. It looks like I'm moving that leg a lot, but I'm not. It's really because I'm turning into it. And so because I'm turning into it, I'm bumping into my own leg. And
yes,
it's really
better.
Quite close, the wrap. Kick down, kick, wrap.
And then when you kick, it's like from below the knee.
Kick,
it's just the foot
flick,
relaxes, flicks
flick
out.
Down,
yeah.
Flick, wrap, flick down.
Yeah.
Down.
Okay, let's try that a few dozen times together.
5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and a rock step. Kick down, flick, cross, flick down. Dee, da, dee.
Keep
down.
Going.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And the last thing that I noticed slightly different is as you kick out, you're dropping the weight forward onto the foot as opposed to stepping back on it when you exit. Yeah, your weight drops
yeah,
forward.
Yeah, I'm travelling on it.
So think step into the foot rather than bringing the foot back.
It gives a nicer look than saying on the spot it's got a bit of
So just step into the foot as you put it down. Okay, let's try it one more time.
Five.
All the points.
Six. Five, six, seven. A rock step, kick down, kick, rap, kick down, kick, rap, kick, travel. Rap and travel. Rap and travel.
Cool. That's a lot better.
Really nice.
Should we put it into the routine?
Yes, so we are going to do it just on once each side. Rock step, kick down, kick, rap, kick down, kick, rap, kick down, push away. So one on each side. And we repeat
nice
on the right
movement.
Foot. Rock step, kick down. This time we start to the right corner, kick down, left corner, and push away.
Yep, I think we've all got the slide.
Should we do it from the top? Just
from
to
the top,
get momentum.
Charleston with a sweep.
Two Charleston with a sweep. Five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Two, three, four, five, and travel. Change bases. Reverse bicycle, slide. One, two, three, five, six, seven. We go rock, step, kick down, kick, rap, kick down. Kick, rap, kick, down, slide away again. One, two, kick, down, rap, rap, and push away. Are you good so far?
Yep.
Thumbs up, downs in the middle.
Yep, it's good.
Great, 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 great. The next bit is the broken records into our TikToks. Almost no change. Almost. It looks like this. One, two, three, four. Except maybe I'm trying to get a bit of a broken record type of style. Like, I'm not sure what I'm about to do. I'm changing my mind like a goalkeeper. One, two, one, two, one, two. Says one, two, kick and out. And then we're going to have the feet doing what they always do. In, out, in, out, in, out, in, out.
So that's on every beat.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. But
and
we're gonna
what's
have
different?
The top half time. So let's go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So we have to separate, cut in the middle, your feet are going away on the beat, and your top is only going every other beat.
And you're doing a slight down up as opposed
to
a
in-out.
Yeah,
I'm choosing to sort of emphasize it by doing a down up.
So, do you all understand half time means you're doing it on the slow
every
beat?
Every other beat.
Every other beat.
Less.
That's the tricky part. The feet are going every beat and the hands and the body are going every other beat.
Okay, let's take it from the top of this move. We go. Rock, step, kick and freeze. We go one, two, our feet are going in, out, and we're just gonna flap down. One, two. We repeat one, two, but this time up. One, two. One, two down. One, two. One, two up. One, two.
Okay, I don't think we understood that the feet are doing two steps and the arms are doing one.
Yeah. Okay, so from the out, if you watch my feet, they go step, step. So there's one step on each beat.
Let's do that together.
One, two.
Okay, start in the position, starting position.
We should step out, five, six, seven, and one, two. So I'm traveling on one and on two.
Good. Now you're going to do two more steps.
I continue
and the arms
right.
Just one.
One, two.
Easy.
Continue but flat down. One, two. Continue flat up. One, two.
I think at that speed we've got it. But you wait till you try it faster.
Yeah. Let's keep
that's
it slow.
That's the tricky part. Let's do it one more time. Just that. Not the beginning. Just
yeah,
the
no,
TikTok.
Just that. Just from... We've just stepped out. Five, no stopping, but super slow. Five, six, seven, and... One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. So quite difficult to dissociate the two. They're on the same rhythm, but they're choosing a different
Let's
pace.
Let's do it again.
Five, six, seven, and down two, up two, down two, up two.
Good, one more time. It's
five,
getting better.
Six, five, six, seven, down two, up two, down two, up two.
Yeah, nice. One more time, and that's really
picking
good.
Picking up the pace a little bit.
Yep.
Five. Six, five, six, seven, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, and when you do the arms, can you just see from the side maybe? Yeah, your sort of heads and shoulders are going forward. It's more of a drop on this one that versus the last move, which was keeping the body straight.
I think I'm trying to make a strong one. It's helping me remember what to do as well. I'm really committing the whole top of the body down, the whole top of the body up.
It's like a 1920 scarecrow, because it's got those straight lines. Okay, let's add it in with the other step. That's nice, Helen. Well done.
Double rock step into our new TikToks, our two-speed TikToks. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
One more time.
5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And what are you doing with the arms on those pushes?
What am I doing with the arms? 1, 2, 1, 2. I really think goalkeeper, I think it's like getting ready for anything. So my arms are out a little bit, like my legs that are quite wide.
You're really on the toes, aren't you?
1, 2, 3, 4. Oh yes.
Toes.
You might have a ball coming to the left or to the right, who knows?
Okay, let's put it all together.
And let's add it on the other side. So we'll repeat that side and then we'll repeat on the right foot. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Down, up, down, up.
8. Okay, so our next move was 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and a single Charleston. We'll do it together because we end up with the left foot. Now, our new version, our spicy version, our tasty version, is going to look like this. I'm going to turn around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Going back on the right foot.
Easy.
Easy, easy. It starts the same. Yay! We go rock, step, kick, down, and we turn to the left. But this time we're going to go over the top with the right foot. Over the top. We tap the left toe, not too hard. And I continue turning my left shoulder with a kick down to finish my turn. Let's do that again. We've changed foot. We go rock, step, turn to the left, standing on the left foot. Go over the top of the right. We tap the left toe to mark a beat. And we kick down. Keep turning continuously. It will really help. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, step, kick down. Over, tap, kick down.
Do you want to explain about the toe tap comes off the floor?
Oh yeah, it's not a doom. It's a doing.
Everyone just
do
that.
It's like a little bounce. And again, it's very light.
Maybe so
don't
hurt
your toes. I had the toe up and I'm just going to mark a beat. Tap, tap.
Everyone tap, just do that?
Down, ding. Like playing, you know. What do you call those?
Cymbals.
Oh, you could do that with cymbals as well, but with
xylophone.
Xylophone. Going. Let it vibrate. Let's do the turn again. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Over, tap, kick, down.
Now, are you staying straight while you do that, or are you bending a little bit?
When I do what?
When you do that move.
Oh, the whole turn. I'm always bent. I don't know why I ask, I'm always bent.
Do you drop when you're like doing the tap, are you dropping a bit more?
Yeah, when I go over into the tap, I'm a little bit lower, I think, kick that. And then the kick sort of helps me finish the turn.
That's good, yeah, much better everyone. Okay, let's do it again.
Okay, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Nice.
We then go into a rock step, and then I'm going to do it to the side. Rock step, kick, 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 kick.
So it's like five kicks.
The feeling of falling behind, but obviously you're not really falling. But my hips are a little bit forward, and I'm going to sort of flap my feet in front of me rather than like kicking. One, two, three. Five kicks. Rock step. One, two, three, four, five. Five, six, seven. Rock step. One, two, three, four, five. And there's a real change in the shape of the body. If you noticed, I was in my sort of standard sprinting position, and I sort of I'm a lot straighter, hips forward, shoulders back, not our usual position, and I finish here. Actually, can we put the two together, the turn and the falling back one? Five, six, seven. One, two, three, four. Over tap, kick down, rock step. One, two, three, four, five.
Nice. And just for the sake of time, should we just keep the next step the same?
The long legged, it was pretty much the same anyway, so let's keep it exactly the same.
Yeah.
We finished with our long legged. Let's do it just one more time, just for memory. Five, six, seven, one, two. Oh, you did it on the left or on the right?
I put my left foot back.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five. Eight. Then let's put, yes, that's right. Let's put the foot down on eight. Rock step. One, two, three, four, five. Down rock step. Then we're on the left again.
Okay.
Let's do our turn. Our flaps are falling into the long legged. Five, a six, a five, six, seven, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, one, two, three, four, five. Down rock step. Kick, long, legged, kick, and slide.
Right, so I think today's been a bit of a workout, both mentally and physically. So the idea of doing the two routines, we want to show you the sort of classic, basic, someone like Frankie Manning might have danced the first variations, which are all cool moves, but you know, we do those a lot. So what we're doing in the second set is we're basically taking the same routine and just putting a slightly different flavour to it. And that's quite nice to think how you can create with different moves and still get all the same sort of, the same gut feeling to the move, but with different styling.
Yeah.
So, should we try the whole of the second routine?
Yes. Do you want to call it out?
Yep.
Okay, we've got to start with
Charleston with the sweep.
Sweep.
Slowly, five, six, Charleston with the sleep. A sweep, back step, sorry.
One more time.
My fault. For me, one more time. Charles with the sweep. Five, six, five, six, seven. Charleston, two, three, four, five, and again. Charleston, two, three, four. Rock step, kick down with the reverse bicycle. Three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five. Rock step, kick downs. Rock step, kick down. Kicks, kicks, five, six, seven. Broken record?
Not yet.
Not yet, I'm too early.
Do, 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 and slide. Now broken record.
One, two, three, four, five, tick-tocks. One, two, three, four, five, again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Down, up, down, rock step. Over the top with the kick.
One, two, three, four, five, down, rock step.
Kick, long legged, and slide back. Yeah, nice job, guys. Okay.
Should we do it one more time, teeny bit faster?
Yep.
We keep calling it out.
Five, six, five, six, seven, eight. Charleston, two, three, four, five, with a sweep. Charleston, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Rock step, kick down, reverse bicycle slide. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Rock step, kick down, kick, kick, and rock step, kick, kick, slide. Rock
one,
step,
two, three, four, five,
six, seven.
Two,
one, two, three, four, five, six,
now.
Seven. Broken record. Four, five, six, seven. One, three, five, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Down, up, down, rock step over the top. And kicks. And rock step, kick, forward, back, forward, and slide. I think we're ready for music.
Okay.
Now we did have three different tempos.
Let's start nice and easy.
We'll start with the slow and then we'll just try it a bit quicker and we'll see what happens. Here we go. Okay, Christopher Columbus. Doing it a bit quicker, aren't you guys?
Yeah,
who wants to try it a bit quicker? This is Jungle Nights in Harlem by the Harlem Meerkats, and that's one of our London bands. They're an absolutely fabulous group of guys. So if you ever get a chance, the Harlem Meerkats, This is one of their songs. Go check them out. Okay, how was that, guys?